Tonight, three senior members of Sydney's notorious Hamze family are behind bars, charged over a daylight kidnapping at Marylands. One of them, Ibrahem Hamze, touching down at Bankstown last night before facing the fresh claims.
A wild abduction in Sydney's west, watched by shocked neighbours.
They just kidnapped the guy.
A 24-year-old bundled into a van at Marylands, later stabbed and dumped at Birrong last September. Police allege crime boss Ibrahem Hamze organised the kidnapping. He touched down in Sydney last night after his arrest on the Gold Coast. He's also accused of organising a conspiracy to murder rival Alameda associates outside a Prospect childcare centre in November, where bullets narrowly missed toddlers. Yesterday, police also nabbed brothers Haysom and Tarek Hamze for their alleged role in the kidnapping. All up, seven men are behind bars. None of the Hamze relatives applied for bail, meaning they'll all spend tonight in custody.
Will your client be defending these charges?
I won't be making any comments at this stage.
Perhaps a blessing in disguise for Ibrahem, who has a target on his head, being the last senior member of the Hamze family still standing in an ongoing gangland war. Emma Partridge, Nine News.